A two-vehicle accident occurred on Friday afternoon on Highway 372 near Blagg. Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue and Nye County Sheriff's deputies arrived on scene, assisted by Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue, who checked out all occupants on scene. One person was transported to Desert View Hospital as a result of injuries sustained in this accident. Nevada Highway Patrol is investigating the cause. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.